The voting for third phase of panchayat polls concluded today. In Jammu region, heavy polling was registered, and in Kashmir region, also voting was quite healthy. Bharatiya Janata Party MLA Lal Singh today said that Kashmir-centric political parties had deliberately given less assembly seats to Jammu in order to keep Kashmir's dominance over the region. Kathua police had claimed to crack a case of robbery of rupees 1 crore and arrested 8 people in this connection. The accused on October 26 had robbed 1 crore from a truck in Kathua. A protest was observed in Kargil against notification by Divisional Commissioner Kashmir for closing Zojila Pass. The protesters said that the road is still in motorable condition and many passengers are stranded on road. Awami National Conference Vice President Muzaffar Shah today said that Kashmir-centric political parties should unite in defending the Article 35A and 370 in the Supreme Court. All India Confederation of SC/ST OBC organizations today said that 80% population of the state belongs to this community but still has no representation in the government. The organization accused the government of neglecting their interests. This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.